name is James Stellan. We're here at Universal Hyundai. Today's car review is on the 2018 2.0 Turbo Limited Sonata. So this is basically our ultimate package. It's the highest package you can get. There's about 6 to 8 different packages you can get for the Sonata. Obviously, this is the highest one. I'm gonna show you a lot of different features on this car. There's a lot to go over, and I'll discuss some of the other trim levels as well. So if say you didn't need the turbo and you needed some other features though without the turbo, I'll explain that a little bit too. But let's start off with Hyundai and how they redesigned this car. You have the most up-to-date version of the fluidic sculpture. You have the mesh grille that they redesigned for their sport vehicle. You can also get this and a cascading grille, but if you get the sport, non-turbo, or the turbo, it will come in this grille, which looks really nice and very aggressive. You have the ripples on the top. Hyundai was kind of inspired by a melting liquid that would kind of come off the hood of the car. They designed it that way because they're their own steel manufacturer. So the melted liquid is kind of the steel they envisioned, their steel, which is high strength steel. One of the most strongest steels on the market. It's lighter and stronger than your normal steel, and they're the third largest in the world with steel, so they really have an advantage. They really can, they don't have to go to a middleman and buy their steel, they produce it themselves. Now, speaking of things they produce themselves, is their own transmission. They put their own transmission in this car, which not all manufacturers do. They redid the transmission on this car. It's an 8-speed transmission for the sport. You can get a 6-speed. You have a couple different choices with the transmission. I particularly love this transmission. A cool fact as well for this car is actually the engineer from BMW who worked on, I believe, the 3 Series or maybe the 5 Series, he redid the transmission on this car completely. So a new transmission, suspension. I meant to say he redid the suspension and completely redesigned the driving dynamics of the car, which I've really improved, and I heard a lot of really good reviews on it, and I obviously have test drove in it before. I love it myself. So let's start off with the engine though real quick. A hydraulic lift, a lot of installation, a turbocharged engine, a 245 horsepower GDI, a 4-cylinder engine, no V6, but you don't really need it. You got enough gas savings with the 4-cylinder that really make it worth it with the turbo, so you have a lot of power still at 245, I believe 260 pounds of torque in this car. The engine has a steel timing chain in the engine, which is good. It's going to outlast the life of the engine. You never have to replace the belt. That's going to save you some money in your pocket. Sits on a liquid-filled motor mount, absorbs the vibration of the engine. Really large intake. Some manufacturers might have a little small squared box. You have a nice large intake. The turbo here, easy access to your air filter if you want to change it. Let me just pop it off. You can change this yourself if you like. Save you a lot of money in your pocket. This is in a lot of our vehicles. Have the computer here, easy to access for the computer. Easy to access this computer chip over here, which most mechanics have to go deep under the engine for, which might cause more labor for the mechanic, which will charge you more money. So this car, easy to access computer. So as far as maintenance, you're gonna save a lot of money. It's one of the highest rated car as far as saving money for maintenance. You won't even have to do a tune-up for this car for the first 100,000 miles. So sealed transmission, no need to check the transmission till 125,000 miles. Just be doing tire rotations and oil changes pretty much. Now let me close the hood. Like I said, Hyundai's its own steel manufacturer, so if you're here in person, you can knock on the steel, you could tell the difference. Really strong steel, aggressive stance. They put a lot more chrome on this car. You got the air vents on the side here to kind of help you with your aerodynamics. You have the LED daytime running lights and a full LED headlight. The full LED headlight's a brighter light for you. Basically, the headlight's gonna be just as bright as these white LED LED daytime running lights. Now, you previously used to have HID headlights, which are high intensity discharge headlights. The full LED system is a better system to me, and it looks nicer. It's more expensive as well. And that will come standard on the Limited as well, which is a couple trim levels below this. So if you want to save some money, still have leather, and you don't care for the turbo, you still can get a nice, luxurious LED headlight, full LED system on the Limited. Now, these are dynamic bending lights, which also come on the Limited, as well as this car. What does that mean? Dynamic bending basically means as you're turning the corner, these headlights will turn as well. They kind of level out up and down. They'll adjust. It's really cool. Gives you basically a better vision on the angles when you're turning. You also are going to have automatic high beam assist, which is really cool technology. Basically, it will detect a car that's coming ahead of you, and if it senses that car and your high beams are on, this system has to work with your high beams on. Basically, your high beams will turn off when it senses a car in front of you so you don't blind that person. And then it's gonna turn itself back on without you even pressing anything. So a lot of high technology in this car. I'm gonna talk more about that as I walk around the vehicle. Now you have a different rim style for the 2.0 turbo. These are unique rims. And with the Limited, you have a different rim style. On the SC, the base model, you'll have a different rim style. So about 3 to 4 different rim styles. These are the largest rim style, but you have alloy wheels on all of our Sonatas, even the lowest trim level. So that's really good value for you. No hubcaps with the steel rim. You got chrome handles, the chrome slit here. Now, I'm just gonna talk a little bit about the technology that's on the inside. I'm gonna sit in here a little bit. Now, you have Infinity speakers up to 315 watts, so a lot of power in your speaker system. You're gonna have memory seats, so you can set up your setting on where you wanna sit, and it's gonna put you there every time. Sport steering wheel, paddle shifters, the auto headlight, obviously. You're gonna have blind spot detection and rear cross traffic alert. So basically what that means is if somebody's in your blind spot, you'll be notified on your side mirror with an indicator. So you don't have to worry about side swiping anybody. Also, the rear cross traffic alert is gonna detect cars that are driving by at fast speeds. So when you're reversing, it will let you know if somebody's flying by. You also have sensors around this vehicle. So when you're just reversing regularly, it's gonna beep and alert you if you're coming close to a car. Now, some of the best features in this car are the smart cruise control, the lane keep assist, and also the charging pad that's here for your iPhone or Android. You actually have a nice charging pad system here where you could just, if your phone has the technology, all I have to do is lay my phone on the charging pad and it's gonna charge itself, which is really cool. Now the automatic emergency braking and the smart cruise control, lane keep assist, those things are very good safety features. Basically, the smart cruise control is gonna keep you at a certain distance from the car that's in front of you. If the car in front of you slows down, your car will slow down without you pressing anything. The lane keep assist is really cool because you have a sensor up here that reads the lanes, and if you fall out of the lane, your steering wheel will pull itself back into the lane so you're safe. So basically the car kind of drives itself, especially if you're on the highway. With smart cruise control, lane keep assist active, the car is basically driving itself. It's pretty cool. The automatic emergency braking is something really cool too as well. It detects pedestrians. So say you're driving through the parking lot and a pedestrian runs right in front of you, the car will try to come to a complete stop for you. Now, I spoke of the 8-speed transmission. It's really cool. You can cycle through our Shiftronic here, and you can shift up, shift down, or you can use the paddle shifters to shift through that 8-speed. Now, I'm gonna hop out of here. I just did wanna point out to you, you do have a automatic parking or electronic parking brake and an auto hold. So when you're at a red light, you can press that auto hold. It's gonna hold you there, which is good because you can grab whatever you need to grab in the back while you're at the red light. Once it turns green, all you have to do is press on the gas pedal and it will release for you. So no need to even keep your foot on the brake. All these are very good convenience features, supposed to be better for your driving as far as being stress-free, basically. It's trying to make you have a stress-free environment. So Infinity speakers, heated seats, ventilated seats, leather-wrapped steering wheel, heated steering wheel, you name it, you got everything. Navigation, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, that allows you to hook your phone up to the screen. I can contact Siri, say, Siri, text my mom, and Siri will text my mom without me even touching my phone. And that can be all done on the steering wheel there, which is pretty cool. Look at the space in the back, tremendous space. Hyundai's one of the largest cars in its class. Not to knock Toyota. Toyota makes great cars, but the interior of this car is a little bit more spacious. If you look at the statistics, and I like the covers here. Some of the cars, like the Camry, no offense, doesn't have any cover here for some reason. So if the kids are kicking, you could feel it in the front. So a really good environment back here. You got the air vents in the back. You have a USB port here, which is nice and convenient for your kids or your family or whoever's in the back needing to charge their phone. Now, let me pop open the trunk. You do have a smart trunk, so when you stand behind the trunk, it will pop open for you. But I'm just gonna press this secret button here, which Hyundai has. It opens the trunk as well. Now, you have extreme amount of space back here, 60-40 split. You can split both seats down, fit whatever you have to fit. Easy access to the lights, no need for screws or anything. It doesn't make it difficult to change your light bulb if you need to, so it's really nice. Now, I do want to mention the beautiful diffuser they have here. This is one of my favorite parts of the car, the back, because it looks really nice with the plate lower. They used to have the plate up here. Now you got the Sonata logo here, very nice. The chrome on the taillights, LED taillights as well, so a better taillight, LED to match up the front taillights as well with it. And you have a dual quad chrome exhaust, so a lot of exhausts are just a steel exhaust, so keep that in mind. We have the chrome exhaust, which is going to hold more value to your car, with the diffuser, which is going to help you on your aerodynamics. And you see the sensors all around the car, the wraparound lights, the extra reflectors here for your safety, the wraparound lights reflector on the side as well for your safety, so cars can see you on the road. Now, on top of all these crazy features, you're going to have 10 years, 100,000 mile warranty on your engine transmission, which is America's best warranty. 5 years, 60,000 mile new vehicle warranty, which covers electronics such as your navigation, which you have the navigation factory in this car, Apple CarPlay, things like that, Bluetooth cruise control. Those things are covered 5 years, 60, where sometimes the competition is like 3 years, 36. So we almost double that. On top of that, 5 years roadside assistance for free. So basically, we'll change your tire for you. We'll pump your gas if you need gas. All that's free roadside assistance for you for 5 years. 7 years anti-perforation warranty, which covers like the rusting of your paint and everything like that. So as far as warranty, you're covered. You also now have BlueLink free for 3 years. BlueLink is our telematics system. So you're connected to our system, our computer system, with your car. So basically, say you got into an accident, your airbag's blown, we will know, we'll be notified, we'll contact you. Are you conscious? Do you need help? You can connect BlueLink to your phone. I'll show you real quick. I don't know if I can, my cameraman can show you my app, but I'm loading it right now. Let's see if it pops up. Hopefully it does. You see, that's the BlueLink system on my app, so I can start my car. I can locate my car on the map here. Let me pop up the map, do my car finder, because I have an Elantra. You see, I can see where it is. I can disable my car. I can even preset my navigation on my phone and set up whatever location, preset it in my house. Turn my car on, it will already be set up in the system. So a lot of benefits to this telematics system that's free for 3 years, where most of the time it's like a 3-month to 6-month trial. Now, a couple things I forgot to mention. You have a power seat on this side as well. You also have these little just covers for your kids or whoever's in the back, so you know they don't have to get hit by the sun or everything. You have this metallic material here that's mashed up throughout the car. The Limited will have a different glossy material, so whatever's your preference. The Sport comes standard with the black interior and the blue trim, which is really nice, but that's the only color you can get it in. I prefer it anyways. You have the Turbo logo on there that looks really nice. You got the pretensors, I believe it's called, right here, that push back in case of a car accident. So as far as safety features, you're covered. As far as warranty, you're covered. You gotta try this car out. Take it for a test drive. Come see me or any other salesman here at Universal Hyundai. Check out this new suspension that this engineer from BMW redesigned. It's really a good drive, and I'm sure you'll be impressed. Subscribe to us at the bottom, and check out our next video.